Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial. So today I'm going to be showing you how to enable and access iMessage on your Windows PC. So the first thing that you want to do is download an application that you see here from the Windows App Store called Phone Link. You also need to make sure that you're running the most recent version of Windows 11 and iOS 16. So make sure all of those are up to date. I am now going to throw up my phone and I'm going to show you what it'll look like there as well. Now, you don't have to download the app on your iPhone or Android device, but I found that it does make it a little easier and it works a little better. You want to make sure that your Bluetooth is enabled on both your PC and your iPhone or Android device. So go into Bluetooth settings, make sure all of that is the way that it should be. Next up, when you open the Phone Link app on your PC, you're going to see something here that says pair your devices and a QR code. The easiest way to do this is to open up the Phone Link app on your mobile device, and just when you open it up, say pair with QR code, or you can just open your camera app like I've done here and scan the QR code. And then once you've done that, you'll see something come up on both of your devices. It'll have a pairing number on both your mobile device and your PC. Go ahead and tap pair on your mobile device and click pair on your PC in the Phone Link app. Once you've done that, you'll see these options here that says you're almost done. You need to go back over to your mobile device like you see me doing here. And what you need to do is go to your Bluetooth settings and then tap the eye icon next to your PC's name under the Bluetooth settings. And you need to go ahead and do all of the things that it says here in step two. It says turn on share system notifications, turn on show notifications, and the SMS messages. Also turn on sync contacts to have all your contacts sync and to show up. Once you've done all of that, you'll click the green continue button here. And then you are good to go. Now, I will say this. Unfortunately, the system in which it connects to your device is very, not very good quality in that it doesn't always connect. I'm always having to reconnect. But when it does work, it's a really good app and you are able to utilize iMessage from your PC. And I will say this, I'm sure it will continue to get better and better. You can see me here creating new messages to compose here, sending them to my iMessage contacts, as well as responding to messages that have been sent to me. You can see your contacts, your recent call log, all of those things here within the Phone Link app. So the Phone Link app is just acting or mirroring the iMessage app. And then you can go to settings by clicking the gear icon here, and you can see under general, you can decide how you want your notifications to come through on your PC. Under my devices, you'll be able to see what devices are connected. Like here, you can see my iPhone is connected, and then you're going to be able to see the different features, and you can enable and disable. And there's a couple of other things here that you may want to look into as far as how the app looks, light and dark mode, but that's really all you need to know in regards to settings. So that's how you go ahead and get iMessage to work on your PC. Make sure you have the Phone Link app. Everything is up to date and you should be good to go. If you have any further questions, please put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.